Hello there, first grade. Welcome to our next animal listening day. Now, last week we were moving around and listening to music that was describing a donkey. This week, let's learn a new animal song. First of all, we all remember what presto means. What does it mean? Really, really, very, truly, supermodel, fast, that's right. And what does largo mean? Slow, that's right. This week, the animal we're going to hear is either a bird or an elephant. Now, as always, to listen, we need to listen to the piece of music and answer the questions. First, is the piece of music presto or largo? What kind of sounds do we hear? And this is the big one. Does it sound high or does it sound low? It's either one of those, and that might help us really a lot when it comes to describing the animal. Which of those animals do you think sounds high? A bird or an elephant? Which one sounds low? Well, you are going to answer those questions. Put your hands on your lap or on your table. Remember our questions. Is this presto or largo? What kind of sounds do we hear? And does it sound high or low? Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I bet we can answer this one now. It sounds low. Yeah, it's probably closer to largo as well. Do you know what animal you hear? Here comes the answer. You ready? It is an elephant. This piece is called the elephant. You see it shaking? That's the elephant walking. Can you walk like an elephant? Stand up in your spot and just move like an elephant for a minute. Swing your trunk back and forth. Maybe stomp your feet slowly on the ground. Now, how many of you thought that this sounded low? Boom, 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 boom. Do you hear that? If you got that right, good ears, and if you got some of the answers right, good ears too.